On a seemingly ordinary day in Springfield, the unexpected happens as Homer and Apu gaze upward in disbelief. A satellite hurtles toward Earth, creating a spectacle that leaves them both in awe and concern. As alarms blare across town, Homer and Apu sprint anxiously, dodging falling debris, while the once peaceful Springfield transforms into a chaotic scene of disbelief and confusion. Seeking shelter behind a car, Homer and Apu evaluate the dangers all around them, while the residents of Springfield scramble to escape the falling wreckage, each in their uniquely humorous fashion. From their precarious vantage point atop a rooftop, Homer and Apu wear ludicrous helmets balancing fear and foolishness, while Lisa, ever the scholar, tries to find a solution in her book, hoping to save her family from the impending disaster. In an absurd attempt to save Springfield, Homer and Apu wield makeshift nets, hilariously trying to catch satellite debris, while at the town hall, Mayor Quimby capably fails to reassure a frantic crowd clamoring for answers.